Both teams tested in close games, and the Irish, their last three, all decided in the final seconds. Notre Dame at 3-1, and Washington at 2-2.
Tony Weiss mentioned to us, really happy with Nick Tausch's kickoffs last week.
They've been a little short early in the season. But
the last kick last week, he said, was critical for the come-behind win.
So, Notre Dame and Washington from sold-out Notre Dame Stadium. Tausch has the okay, and here we go. It is Richardson. Quentin Richardson with a lane. And all the way out close to the 40-yard line. Good field position for the Huskies after a 35. Send Goodwin in motion as Locker retreats, scrambles away. Remember, he's a good runner. And he has the first down as he scrambles into the grasp of Scott Smith, but not until he picked up the first on a gain of 8. Locker, good protection. Goes underneath. And to Goodwin, who is knocked out of bounds, just short of the first down, it appears. Toss to Polk. And Chris Polk is still going all the way down to the 25-yard line for a Washington first down. A gain on the play from the Irish 25 from the shotgun. Locker on first down. Looks one way, goes the other, sets up a little screen to Curse. Jermaine Curse is down to the 11-yard line. Another Washington first down. That one gained 14. Backfield as Polk goes in motion, sets to the right. Locker looks, finds a man wide open. It's Middleton, one of his tight ends, to the 5-yard line. Kyle McCarthy finally got him down after Middleton. So second down and 4 from the Notre Dame 5. They can't make a first down without scoring.
And you always have to account for Locker here.
Here he is. Quarterback draw. Jake Locker for the touchdown.
Same play they ran against USC for a touchdown. Quarterback draw. And that's what makes a running, powerful quarterback so difficult to defend. A defensive coordinator's nightmare.
6 is hit 11 for 11. And that one is good.
With a long ball.
Two tight ends to begin for the Irish, Rudolph and Ragone. And Armando Allen gets the pitch and hands off on the reverse. Here's Golden Tate. He's got a blocker in front. He is down the sideline and just tripped up at the 35-yard line of Washington by the freshman Desmond Trufant.
He's an X. He's Z. Now he's an X. It's two different ones.
Armando Allen has blockers. And it's inside the 30-yard line on a first down run. Tackled by Mason Foster as we take a look. This time it's a Clawson's turn. Handing to Allen. Armando breaks free. Armando Allen caught by the shoe top just inside the 10 by Justin Glenn. A gain of 21 yards.
Touch up they like. Maybe a jump ball to him.
So here in the red zone, they've got Rudolph at wide receiver. Clawson goes that way. And they got their feet tangled up. And the ball was caught, but I think, but out of. On its way, and it is good. So Notre Dame. Teo, in fact, made that last tackle, setting up a third down and 9. Screen pass complete to Curse. Diving ahead for the first down. There's a penalty marker back in the Washington backfield. Locker standing in now has to scramble away. Crosses midfield short of the first down.
Good coverage that time, but
still not 100%. Second down and 20. Play action fake and Clawson chased from the pocket. Throws on the run, wide open to Paris. And Robbie Paris breaks a tackle and gets a first down.
Well, he's persistent, Robbie Paris.
Allen in motion. Empty backfield now with five wide. Clawson, no rush. And he finds Allen for the first down. Armando Allen with his eighth reception. Trailing 7-3. Closing minute of the first quarter. Pitch it to Allen. Armando Allen. Boy. A nice run. Good to have him back if you're an Irish fan, huh?
Absolutely. He's
quarter. With Notre Dame facing a third and one at the 21-yard line of Washington, trailing 7-3. Boston with a handoff to Robert Hughes.
No, did not get it.
Stopped well short of the first down. Gage and others to hit him right away. Butler's always there. Tausch hooks it through the uprights. So third and two. Jake Locker trying to set up a screen. Nothing doing. Stopped back at the 30-yard line on the sack. It was Kaquan Lewis-Moore. Facing a 3-6, Banto and all. Across the middle, a strike to Golden Tate. First down, Notre Dame.
Good protection again for Jimmy Clawson. Scans the...
Tate in motion. Fake the handoff. Here's Rudolph all by himself. The big man rambles to the 20-yard line. That's a gain of 30 yards.
Well, you know, you worry about Golden Tate so much. We said at the
ring of the Huskies. Clawson. Nobody open. Now lost it for Rudolph in the end zone. A dangerous pass, which Trufant nearly intercepted.
Well, you're right. That was a good play by Trufant.
She's hit two already. And the third one to give the Irish the lead is good. Scrambles. And upended as he crosses the 35, short of the first down by Brian Smith.
Well, that's a good tackle by Brian Smith, the same at Washington.
Third down and seven. Hawson's in the gun. Tries to get it to Allen, and that is could be a backward
pass.
If it's a backward pass, it'll be a Husky touchdown. Trufant, who else? Still waiting. It is a touchdown. Backward pass picked up by Trufant for the touchdown for the Huskies.
You're right. They did it against Stanford, but Mason Foster, number 40.
Been the hero of the game.
Been the story, absolutely.
Folk for the point after. It's good. So, Knoxon looks at the opposing defense as well, just to see if he can pick anything up as a tip. Clawson scrambling around, bad toe and all, and finds an open receiver, Golden Tate. And Tate shaking tacklers to the 25, and still on his feet for the touchdown. Reception of the season, 67 yards. Point after by Nick Tausch. It is good.
Hey, Tom, you know, this offensive line of Notre Dame, you almost have to feel for that.
Locker takes the low snap through a pass that was nearly picked off, intended for Curse. The pass was low and was never going to get to Curse. It was closest maybe to Brian Smith. Surprising that there wasn't a statue of Newt Rockne at the stadium, the house that Rockne built, as Shaq Evans shakes the tackler.
Well, we do have a bust
by Court Dennison. Hurry up for the Irish. Clawson through the hands of Allen and intercepted by Butler.
Well, Donald Butler this year has been kind of a turnover machine.
Jake Locker on first down sends Goodwin in motion. Locker hit. Ball's loose. Notre Dame has it.
Ethan Johnson, I think, got there to him first. And then a teammate recovered it. Ethan Johnson playing inside, Tom. When we were talking to Randy Hart yesterday, saying, hey, played in the edge as a defensive end in high school, and then last year getting used to playing tackle. And boy,
nine on the clock, first half.
Two-man rush.
And still, Golden Tate finds a spot and is right at the first down marker.
And it Towson's longest.
Third down, 15. Folsom falls down, slipped on the wet turf, and is down at the 35-yard line.
Theo Nissom down two for the Huskies.
11-yard loss on the play, and Washington. Going deep, about caught, and then a hit. Good one held on somehow or other. 28-yard gain.
Terrific catch by DeAndre Good.
Washington the lead at halftime. Eric Folk sends it on its way, and it is good.
Good closing drive by the Huskies, led by Jake Locker. Just drilled a couple balls. It's to them, which you think you'd love.
21-yard line, first down, Irish. Fawson fakes the handoff, throws the pass, and it's caught on the fly by Golden Tate. He shakes one tackler, and here he goes again. Tate racing for the end zone, and out of bounds at the two. Desmond Trufant chased him down and saved the touchdown. 77 yards.
And 141 yards of total offense in the first half. And where's Waldo starts it.
Now third down and goal from the two. Allen hit in the backfield. Court Dennison was the first man to hit him as he got penetration. Taus with his fourth field goal of the game. Irish jockey back.
Dry up here, Alex.
On second and 10. Chris Polk bursting free for a moment and then pounding his way for a first down.
They're just kind of dragging four Irish defenders the extra 3 yards to pick up the first.
From the shotgun on second down. Fogerson lowers his head and pounds to the 40-yard line. It's a Washington first down. Joey Fogerson catches it for 9 yards. Arriving at the Notre Dame 40 in a two-point game. Walker's in the shotgun on first down.
Same play
to the other side. Curse. And another nice game for the Huskies. He worked on one side. Why not call it on the other? Robert Blint. Locker has a man open, and it's caught by Fogerson. Got rid of one tackler, and then out of bounds at the... They've been talking about all afternoon. Blitz comes, and Locker keeps it on a quarterback draw, and bulldozing his way down to the 6-yard line.
Bulldozing, I tell him that. It's a good word. It's about Locker as a runner.
Empty backfield. Looking to throw, and he does for the touchdown. A flag is down. Jermaine Kearse catches it for the score as we check the penalty marker.
And Jake Locker was the game winner.
Colt's extra point is good. And the Huskies respond to the Notre Dame field goal with a touchdown. And another lead. Send Allen in motion. Boston caught on the rebound.
You know, he's just a 20-yard game that's waiting to break out at any moment.
Well, yards passing. And Tate over 200 yards receiving. He's still in the third quarter. Armando Allen shook one man in the backfield. I don't know how he got it out to the first down marker.
Yeah, that's a good run. Now, it's not, you know, home run. It's
that last step off. Third down and 6. Boston falls at the 40-yard line. Protection breaking down. He had to scramble free and is down at the line. Holt bursting through a big hole and turning his way, still on his feet. Chris Polk with a stiff arm and finally chased down at the 24-yard line. That's a 40-yard run by Chris Polk.
And how about Tommy?
Locker pumps, delivers, and it's caught by James Johnson.
Wow.
The freshman, James Johnson. Here it is. Walker keeps. And he did not make it. He did not make it. A goal line stand by the Irish. As they take over inside their one, Robert Hughes is in at running back. And he gets the call. And he finds a seam. And he spins his way out to a first down.
Well, that's
the staff will tell us that he will be back. Right now, Robert Hughes is in at tailback. Carson's pass is caught. Hughes across the 40-yard line. 25-yard gain. So two big runs by Robert Hughes. Washington shows blitz. Hand off to Hughes. Robert Hughes, one-on-one in the secondary. Down the sideline, and Hughes inside the 10-yard line, knocked out of bounds. Big run by Robert Hughes, who has been the featured back. He's in the slot at the top. That one's up for grabs.
And Trufant again knocks it away from Golden Tate. Okay, what kind of game has Desmond Trufant?
Taos with his fifth field goal, but a bittersweet one for the Irish as they drive down the field. Jake Locker rolling to his left, throwing back across his body and has a first down as Jermaine Kearse catches
in situations just like that.
Pope breaking free for a moment and scooting out of another tackle before they surround him and get him down. He is really showing us the Jake Locker.
Well, that usually means draw.
He's looking to throw it, and he does. Incomplete. Intended for Goodwin. Two. On fourth and three. Blitz comes. Locker fires. It is caught for a Washington first down at the 30-yard line by Kavari. Keep Brown off the football. So another third down conversion. Blitz shown by the Irish. On first down, a pitch to Polk. He's got a blocker in front. Chris Polk cutting up and still keeping on his feet inside the 15-yard line. So from the one. Sneak by Locker.
No.
Did not make it. It's going to be fourth down.
You know, we've been around a lot of games. I've never seen as good a goal line defense in any college team as I've seen from Notre Dame today.
And Eric Folk boots it through.
All right, Jimmy Clausen's going to have to do it again.
2 minutes, 15 from the Notre Dame 42. Clausen's pass. Is caught. Diving catch made by the freshman, Shaquille. Washington leads by five. Low snap. Clausen has it. Now has to scramble. And throws on the run, and it's caught by Robbie Paris. He's inside the Washington 30 with eight time. Clausen drills it to Golden Tate. Tate's inside the 20. It got away from one man. Is out of bounds. Stops the clock at the 12-yard line. Again, sideline between plays to get the call from Coach Weiss. It's down to six as he goes for the end zone. Rudolph, touchdown! Yards off the arm of Clausen as he hit four for four on the drive, and now they go for two. They have been successful on one out of two-point conversions this season. That's the fake where they were successful before as they snap it to Robert Hughes, and Hughes, like a road grader, into the end zone. Flags are down.
Unreal. Defensive line play great.
Locker in the pocket, whips it downfield, and he's got a man, and it's caught at at the 25-yard line. Caught by James Johnson. It's down on its way, and it is good.
What a drive by Jake Locker, too, huh?
First possession in overtime. Fawcett scrambling to his right. Loads and fires to Tate. Golden Tate airborne to the 3-yard line. Tight formation. Hughes straight ahead for the touchdown. Offensive line once again cratering the defense of the Huskies as they have on running plays here late in the game a couple of times, including the two-point conversion that enabled this game to go to overtime. Nick Tausch extra point attempts. It is good. So the Irish get their possession to open overtime and score a touchdown. Locker being chased and sacked. Blitz comes from the Irish. Locker gets protection, pumps once, rolls out. And his pass through the hands of his intended receiver. Locker, under pressure, throws for the end zone. It is incomplete, and Notre Dame wins in overtime.